Hey guys, we're having a fantastic day today with morning, evening, and night time for you. And today, I know we are finally back with some Binny. I have missed Binny so badly. My life has just been so chaotic and busy. And if you guys saw my community tabs, unfortunately, my granddad is very much unwell at the moment and is progressively getting worse, so I've been not as consistently posting as I was about a month or two ago, I'd say. And I do apologize for that, but, you know, personal life, things like that happen. But, you know, I just want some Binny joy in my life. I've missed him. I think it's been like a month since we last looked at anything Binny related. So today we are here checking out Golden Arrow, which I believe is a English release. I'm very excited. Don't want to spend more time. If this is your first time seeing me, hi, hello. I have a playlist dedicated to Binny and other Filipino groups that we've checked out before, and a bunch of other music like K-pop, Western music, even Thai music now. Like, we're checking out everything, so if you want to check this out, feel free to. And yeah, I've rambled on long enough. Let's get into the video. I'm like out of breath. I talk so much. Whew. I'm so excited. I've missed Binny. Also, we will do a video. Immediately the Binny vocals are shining. We will do a video on like getting to know, if I can find like a guide video that they have. I don't know if people have done one, but we will do a video getting to know them as well. Already the harmonies. Ooh. We're always dressed to the nines, like. She gets me every single time. Every single music video, it's always her. Damn. Girl, chill, stop. With the deep vocals. I mean, we like, listen, this isn't our first rodeo of Binny anymore, bro. We know they got vocals for days, but I always love the production of their music because they layer their vocals and their harmony so clean and crisp, and it's like you can just clearly hear everyone's voices, and it's so good. Like, I am obsessed. And again, they look like this. They're probably such dogs, bro. Like, behind the scenes, I can just imagine. I like it. Let's go. You can bet we own the world. Crown is on our heads. Yeah, could all the queens. We've been through this. Nothing to be said. In our own world, one day, nothing to be said. Back vocals. Sorry, I just love it. It's so good. Ooh. Again, like I said, we are gonna do. Sorry, I know I'm pausing a lot. We are gonna do like a video where I actually get to know them, so I don't just keep saying this one and actually learn the names. But her deep vocals, ooh, they're so good. So good. Okay, I'll try not to pause as much for the rest of the music video, but I'm not promising anything. Girl. Her vocals too are so strong. Hey.
Ooh.
you know what it is with Binny? Immediately I pause again. They're just, everybody can sing. Like, there's not someone that's like, oh yeah, they're more like, they fit more doing like dancing or rapping or whatever. Like, they can all just sing, and it's actually, it's crazy. And like, I was it's just so cute. And like, I was just saying, bro, we haven't just got the singers, we got the rappers too. Like, we're stacked. We're a stacked group of amazing talented women. Now it's my time to press my way through with this golden arrow. Ain't ever be wasted. Yeah, I'm pushing and pushing when I'm on the edge. Huh, fighting and fighting till I got nothing left. I get it, just be careful, just ignore the bad energy. Nobody can stop me because the star belongs to me. I placed a crown on my head and told myself, this is my shot. Watch me, I can make it, I can do it. I love the lyrics too. So like, powering. Ain't gonna stop. Take your aim, make your mark, fix your eyes on the prize. And stop believing, hold the feeling this far within. It's why we're born to win. This is why I needed Binny, bro. I'm trying, Mike. This is why I needed Binny, because, oh, they're just so good. They're so good. Dancing too. Hey, and the golden arrows. Oh, the vocal of the band is so powerful. You can just tell their friendship and their bond with each other is so good too through this music video. I'm so sorry. Let me shut up and let you sing. Bro, again, Binny is so talented, and I've missed Binny, and this is what I needed today. I really, really needed some Binny in my life. Like I said, my life has been so hectic and just a lot of things going on in my personal life, things I haven't even really addressed publicly as well, that I just have not had the time to sit and, you know, continue the journey that we started with them like a month or two ago. So I apologize for that, but I also want to say I appreciate everybody for being so patient with me. I know a lot of people were excited to see me get to know Binny, and then for me to kind of just drop them for a month must have been a bit like, was I just done with them? Like, was I? No, I was never going to be done with Binny. I have so much Binny stuff to still get to know them for. Like, we have so many, I think we've still got a few music videos left, and we have the Wish Bus performances too, because I've only ever checked out one of theirs, I believe. So Binny's not done. I'm not done with them. They're not done with me. I appreciate everybody so much who has enjoyed my journey with Binny as well. The support has been insane in like the last couple months. I can't express how thankful I am for how many people have enjoyed my journey. And yeah, I can't wait to see Binny more. Like I said, we are going to do a video. I don't know if it'll be the next Binny video, but we will do one eventually where I actually just get to know the members and get the names and get to know them personally a bit more. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction as always. Yeah, I love you guys. I'll see you guys soon for the next reaction video.